Hello children, today we are going to learn new poem, Our Tree. What? Our Tree. Listen and read. First listen and then read with me. A little bird sees ripe fruit on our tree. A little bird sees ripe fruit on our tree. And it's a tasty berry. And it's a tasty berry. The bird flies tall, the bird flies tall, and a berry seed falls, and a berry seed falls. The rains have come, hurry, let's run. Clouds, rain and sun, our plant is born a little one. Our plant is born a little one. Next see, now a tree with branches long, crows and bird song, crawling ants and spiders webs, Caterpillars with tiny legs, rich green leaves, life aplenty. Now see on page number 68. The tree has fruit, some big, some small. Let us pluck them, but do not fall. Crows perch, squirrels run, and see the monkeys having fun. Strong branches with pretty swings. Our beautiful tree has so many things. Okay. This poem was written by Pranab and Smita Chakravarti. Now we will sing poem with a rhythm. See on page number 67 again. And now we will sing this poem. A little bird sees ripe fruit on our tree. And it's a tasty berry. The bird flies tall, and a berry seed falls. The rains have come, hurry, let's run. Clouds, rain and sun, our plant is born a little one. Now a tree with branches long, crows and bird song, crawling ants and spiders web, webs, caterpillars with tiny legs, rich green leaves, life aplenty. The tree has fruit, some big, some small. Let us pluck them, but do not fall. Crows perch, squirrels run. And see the monkeys having fun. Strong branches with pretty swings. Our beautiful tree has so many things. Okay, now we will see the meaning of this poem. A little bird sees ripe fruit on our tree. This little bird sees ripe fruit means the fruit which is ready to eat. Paka hua fruit ek usne dekha on our tree. Hamare tree pe usne bird sees one fruit. And it's a tasty berry. And wo tasty berry usne kha liya. And it's a tasty berry. Then the bird flies tall and a berry seed falls. After eating the tasty berry, the bird flies tall, वो और ऊंचा उड़ गया. And that time a berry seed falls. That time berry seed falls. Next, what happened? The rains have come. Now rains have come. So hurry, let's run. Children are saying, hurry, let's run. चलो अब हम भागते हैं क्योंकि हम भीग ना जाए. Then clouds, rain and sun. Clouds, rain and sun. Our plant is born a little one. कि हमारा plant अब बाहर आ गया. Which plant? This berry plant. Berry. This berry falls in the soil and now it becomes plant. Clouds, rain and sun. Our plant is born a little one. Our plant is born little. हमारा plant little plant आ गया. And now a tree. Now it becomes a tree with branches long. Now ये tree बन गया and it with branches long. Crows and bird song and there crows came, कौवे आए and the birds and they are starting singing. Crawling ants and spiders webs. Crawling ants, crawling means रेंगना. कि ants वहाँ पे आई, ants are coming and spiders webs and spiders also webs. कि spiders के जो जो हम कहते हैं ना जालिया, that is spiders webs. Caterpillars with tiny legs. Caterpillars, this is a caterpillar with tiny legs. Caterpillars has tiny legs. It is also there. Rich green leaves. Now tree has rich green leaves. Life aplenty. क्या वो aplenty means huge. ज़्यादा. Life aplenty or sufficient also. You can say sufficient. Rich green leaves. Tree में बहुत सारे green leaves है. Life aplenty. So उसके लिए उसकी life aplenty हो गई. ज़्यादा हो गई. Now see on page number 68. The tree has fruit. Now this tree has fruit. Some big, some small. कुछ बड़े और कुछ छोटे. Let us pluck them, but do not fall. Now we will pluck fruits from this tree. And some fruits are big and some are small. So let us pluck. Pluck means todna. Let us pluck them. But while plucking the fruit, take care that we do not fall. हम गिर ना जाए. इसी carefully के साथ हम वो we can pluck the fruit. In crow's perch, crow's perch means it is a place on the tree where crow sits. Perch, क्योंकि पेड़ की शाखा पे कौवा बैठता है, that is perch. Crow's perch and squirrels run. Squirrels, see, squirrels are, squirrel is running, squirrels run. Crow's perch and squirrels run. Sorry, crow's perch and squirrels run. And see, the monkey is having fun. Okay. Then, strong branches with pretty swing. Tree has strong branches with pretty swings. Sundar se ek swing bhi hai. Our beautiful tree has so many things. Our beautiful tree has so many things. He has some fruits. Some fruits are big, small. He has crow's perch. आप एक कौवा बैठा है. स्क्विरल्स रनिंग. मंकीज हैविंग फन. स्ट्रांग ब्रांचेस विथ प्रिटी स्विंग्स. चिल्ड्रन आल्सो प्लेइंग देयर. सो दीज ऑल थिंग्स हैविंग दिस ट्री. नाउ वी विल सी सम न्यू वर्ड्स. फर्स्ट वर्ड इज बेरी. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी विल सी सम न्यू वर्ड्स. फर्स्ट इज बेरी. बेरी इज अ फ्रूट. देन कैटरपिलर्स. देन नेस्ट. कैटरपिलर्स इज एन एनिमल. It is a caterpillar. Before butterfly, it is a caterpillar. Caterpillar के बाद ही butterfly बनता है. That is caterpillars. मराठी में हम उसे सुरवंट कहते हैं. Which has spine, उसके काटे होते ना. That is caterpillars. The nest. Nest means घोंसला, where bird lives. Next, rain. What? Rain. Next, tree. What? Tree. Tree, ये पेड़. Okay, now read this sentence. Clouds bring rain. Clouds bring rain. Clouds से ही बारिश आती है. The tree has branches. द ट्री हैज ब्रांचेस, दिस ट्री हैज ब्रांचेस. ओके, नाउ वी विल सी सम क्वेश्चंस एंड आंसर्स. क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट इज राइट आंसर्स ऑफ द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज वेयर डज द लिटिल बर्ड सी द फ्रूट. वेयर डज द लिटिल बर्ड सी द फ्रूट एंड इट्स आंसर इज द लिटिल बर्ड सॉ द फ्रूट ऑन द ट्री. द लिटिल बर्ड सॉ द फ्रूट ऑन द ट्री. लिटिल बर्ड ने फ्रूट जो था वो ट्री पे देखा था. देन वॉट डज शी डू, वॉट डज शी डू आफ्टर सीइंग द फ्रूट ऑन द ट्री, वॉट शी डू. शी ईट्स अ टेस्टी बेरी. हाँ, शी ईट ईट्स अ टेस्टी बेरी. वो टेस्टी बेरी थी ना. सो शी ईट्स अ टेस्टी बेरी. शी ईट दैट फ्रूट. नेक्स्ट वॉट हैपन्स वेन शी ईट्स द बेरी. वॉट हैपन्स वेन शी ईट्स द बेरी. वेन शी ईट्स द बेरी अ बेरी सीड फॉल्स. हाँ, दैट टाइम शी ओनली ईट द फ्रूट एंड शी फॉल्स द बेरी सीड वॉज फॉल डाउन साइड. सो वेन शी ईट्स द बेरी अ बेरी सीड फॉल्स. ओके चिल्ड्रन, नाउ वी विल सी अनदर ऑब्जेक्टिव टाइप्स ऑफ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम द टेक्स्ट बुक. सी ऑन पेज नंबर 69. हियर लेट्स शेयर. वी हैव टू सर्कल द थिंग्स यू कैन फाइंड ऑन अ ट्री. वी हैव टू सर्कल द थिंग्स यू हैव टू यू कैन फाइंड ऑन अ ट्री. ट्री पे जो जो चीजें आती है वो हमको सर्कल करनी है. ओके, फर्स्ट वर्ड इज बी हाइव. वॉट बी हाइव? मधुमक्खी का घर होता है ना, दैट इज बी हाइव. सो सर्कल इट. That we find it on a tree. Next, what? Crows. So we saw crows on a tree. So circle it, crows. Then leaves. What? Leaves. Then ant. These things we find on a tree. ये चीजें हम tree पे देखते हैं. Beehive, crows, ant and leaves. Okay. Now see on page number 70. Name the fruits that you can see on the push cart. Say which ones you like most. Now we have to see. This is apples, pineapple. This is mangoes. This is apples. This is pineapple. This is grapes, bananas, oranges. These are fruits. And you can say which fruit you like. I like apples the most. I like mangoes the most. Mangoes bhi mujhe bahut pasand hai. Then how do a seed grow? Look at the pictures below and number them in the correct order. Ki seed kaise grow hota hai? That we have to look at the pictures and we have to give them number in correct order. So first, what we have to do? We have to dig the earth. That means khodna. Dig means khodna. We have to dig the earth. So give first number. We have to give the earth. Then I plant the seed. Then I have to plant the seed. Wo seed mujhe wahan pe lagana bhi hoga. So I plant the seed. Then I water the plant. When I plant the seed, then I have to water the plant. And next, the plant grows. Last is, the plant grows. Four. First is, I dig the earth. Then, I plant the seed. I plant the seed. I water the plant. कि मैं उस little plant को water करता हूँ. And then, the plant grows. Okay? Okay, children. Write the questions and answers in the notebook and solve remaining questions in the textbook. Okay, thank you.